Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's early November 2021. If you remember, just a few weeks ago, we did a race. We came to this area. We didn't quite visit the location because we were struggling for time. Alhamdulillah, Allah Ta'ala had better plans. I was supposed to be home, but he said, no, you got to come back and visit these children, mashallah. We are in Lal Juryo, Tehsil, Salput. I just want to say a special thank you to MAAH. You know who you are. Mashallah, Allah Ta'ala reward you, brothers, for donating and always coming and stepping up to the cause. This is the area. You can see, mashallah, the kids are literally learning under a tree. There's no roof here. There's no building. Mashallah, we're going to do a quick overview and we're going to see. Alhamdulillah, I'm so happy to see. It's only been a couple of weeks and already the foundations are being dug. We've got the bricks and we're aiming to get this building up within 1 to 2 months and we will have the updates for you. But you know, mashallah, these kids are so happy. They're just telling me what they want to inspire to be. Some wants to be a ustad, some want to be teachers. Mashallah, we're giving these children a future. Deen and dunya education. Thanks to you guys. You guys are doing this. Alhamdulillah. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sallallahu alaihi wa rahmatullahi wa ala Ibrahim wa innaka bi thumajid. Allahumma barik ala Muhammad wa ala alihi wa barakatullahi wa rahmatullahi wa ala Ibrahim wa innaka bi thumajid. Oh Allah, we sit here with these beautiful children, alhamdulillah, in the beautiful land of Pakistan. I pray that first of all you forgive our sins, you forgive their sins, Allah Ta'ala. I pray that you give them success. Alhamdulillah, Allah Ta'ala, you've blessed them with a school. Allah Ta'ala, please bless them with many, many more things. Allah Ta'ala, please bless them to have all the things that they require in this dunya, which is good for them. Oh Allah, please give them success in their hereafter as well. Oh Allah Ta'ala, please keep them on the straight path, inshallah. Oh Allah Ta'ala, please give them the ability to have pious children, inshallah, and keep them on the straight path until the Day of Judgment. Oh Allah Ta'ala, please give them the ability to be one of the 70,000 on the Day of Reckoning and go to Jannah without any reckoning. Oh Allah Ta'ala, please bless their parents, their families, inshallah. And Allah Ta'ala, only with your success, inshallah, these kids will be successful. Only with your help, inshallah. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala Ibrahim innaka Hamidum Majid. Allahumma barik ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad kama barakta ala Ibrahim wa ala Ibrahim innaka Hamidum Majid.